This is Alex. He's a Romanian YouTuber, but most importantly, he's my friend and he's in for a big surprise. My name is Mikey Hash, I'm a Romanian YouTuber, and I'm about to prank my friend Alex. Tonight, Alex is having his 20th birthday. Every year, Alex throws these huge parties, but this year, it's gonna be different. We're gonna call him and tell him that his entire party was canceled, and he's gonna freak out. But what we did is we moved his entire party to another location, but not just any location, the Palace of Parliament. Right now, Alex is taking part in what he thinks is a travel guide about Bucharest. But what he doesn't know is that we set him up with this fake TV crew just so we can capture his reactions to what's about to happen.
And we just need you to talk very briefly about the history.
In order to pull this off, I needed some help. So I have a spy on the inside. None other than Alex's girlfriend, Simona. He prides himself with being unprankable, but this year, we think we might have done it.
Let's just do the frame. Oh, no, no, no. And action.
Hey guys, thank you for following me around.
Let's do it again.
Hey guys. Hey guys.
If you have the frame here, so he comes up into the frame.
Hey guys.
Like a frog or something.
Frog, yes, you know, yes, frog? Yes, yes. Oh. Oh.
All right, so this is the place, and we have everything. We have, starting with the red carpet, of course, a fully stocked bar, a fully equipped stage with everything. There's lights, there's a camera, and there's gonna be a lot of action.
Hey guys, thank you so much.
If you do like, can you do that thing with your arms?
With this.
If you do something like that, while you say your things, then it's gonna be cool.
So amazing.
More dance.
Okay. The history is so amazing and the people are...
This is great, man. It's so great.
The best city in the world.
But dear guests, please gather around. I need to brief you guys. Alex's mom will make a phone call. She's gonna tell Alex that his party was canceled. So wish us luck. Thank you.
Sunt în filmare, efectiv, n-am cum să vorbesc cu tine.
Un minut te rețin. Știu că ai treabă în momentul ăsta, dar e groasă cu locația, Alex.
Zi acum.
Deci nu este curent pe toată strada. Deci nu mai pot de nervi, nu știu cum să o rezolv, crede-mă.
Bine, n-am ce să fac eu, asta e, se rezolvă bine. Nu, asta e.
Băi, cumpăr lumânări pentru lumini. Dar ce facem cu sonorizarea? Cântăm a capela fiecare, ce facem?
Stai.
S-a luat curentul pe toată strada și au zis ăștia de la Enel că n-au, nu știu cum să dă drum la curent.
Ok?
La ziua ta?
Curentul unde?
La ziua ta, sunt mort.
Is everything ok?
Da, mă.
This is a mega surprise.
So this is it.